We have a very special treat for you. Mark Harvey is
Look at him pretending he doesn't want to.
I know.
He is going
Counts
to
Monte Cristo.
Sing for you his introduction to the Lord of the Rings musical.
Yes!
Yay! Yay!
Big round of applause! Let's end on a high. And we're all going to clap along, okay? We're all going to clap along.
If there's a rhythm. I wanted to make a spoof of Lord of the Rings musical, and then funnily enough they actually went and made it Lord of the Rings the musical, so that kind of went away. But I wanted to do the Council of Elrond scene done in a musical form.
You just go. Round of applause for Mark.
There he goes. Boom, 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 boom. Who will take the ring to Mordor? Who will build our fellowship? Men or elves or wizards or dwarves, who will save us all from crap? Maybe Aragorn or Legolas or very small Gimli or possibly Gandalf the Grey. I will take the ring to Mordor, though I do not know the way. Boom, 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 boom. He's the first fool to join this quest, but now who else will dare? I will help you bear this burden, Frodo, as long as it's yours to bear. That makes two, but that won't do. The third position, someone fill. If by life or death I can protect you, I will.
Stop.
You have my sword.
And you have my bow.
That's accurate.
And my axe. But who else will go?
Doom.
Mr. Frodo ain't going anywhere without me. I'm the only friend he's got.
No, it seems hardly possible to separate you, even when he's summoned to a secret council, and you're not.
And then there's a wee musical interlude, and it goes, Merry and Pippin, we're coming too, we're coming too. Dun, 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 dun. Besides, you'd need men on this sort of mission, quest, thing.
Nine companions, so be it. You shall be the fellowship of the ring.